Hello everyone, my name is Lisa Beaglebach and today I'm going to show you how I groom a Pembroke Welsh Corgi. My model for today is Billie Jean, who doesn't like baths all that much. The first thing I would do with a dog who hangs their head down like Billie Jean is to put cotton balls in their ears. Once I have done that, I will start to saturate the dog with water. After the coat is completely saturated, I begin to shampoo the coat. If you have a dog that has really dry top line, I recommend that you just rinse the top off with water instead of shampooing. If you really like products that whiten the coat, which is necessary in the show ring, I use this shampoo called White on White. So now I'm going to put the White on White on a wet washcloth and apply it to the white areas of the coat. The part that is normally missed quite easily is underneath the chest area and by their armpits. Make sure you let it sit for a minute or two. So we got everything rubbed in and now we start hosing her down. I do like a fairly powerful sprayer. You just want to make sure all the shampoo comes out. Now I will start with the conditioner. You don't need as much conditioner as you do shampoo. The conditioner in for a bit and then gently rinse it all out. It doesn't have to all come out like the shampoo, for it can be used as a leave-in conditioner. Now I will just get a towel and wipe her down.